15 men on the dead man's chest. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. Drink and the devil had done for the rest. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. The mate was fixed by the bosun's pike. The bosun brained with a marlin spike. And Hooky's throat was marked belike. It had been gripped by fingers 10. And there they lay, all good dead men. Like break a day in a bosun can. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. 15 men of the whole ship's list. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. Dead and be damned and the rest gone whist. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. The skipper lay with his knob in gore, where the scullion's axe his cheek had shore. And the scullion he was stabbed times 4. And there they lay and the soggy skies dripped all day long in upstaring eyes, in murk sunset and at foul sunrise. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. 15 men of 'em stiff and stark. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. 10 of the crew had the murder mark. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. 'Twas a cutlass swipe or an ounce of lead, or a yawing hole in a battered head. And the scuppers glut with a rotting red. And there they lay, damn the eyes, all lookouts clapped on paradise, all souls bound just contrary wise. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. 15 men on the dead man's chest. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. Drink and the devil had done for the rest. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. We wrapped them all in a mainsail tight, with twice 10 turns of the hawser's bite. Then we heaved a mower and out of sight, with a yo heave ho and a fare thee well, and a sudden plunge in the sullen swell, 10 fathoms deep on the road to hell. Yo ho ho.